welcome to the 30-day Tai-Chi Inspired Better Balance Challenge. Let's go ahead and get started. Hi, welcome to day 11 of the 30-day Better Balance Sitting Challenge. So happy you're here. 11 days. We're going to go ahead and jump right in and get started with our good morning stretch. Side circles. Chest expansion forward. Good. Push. Pull on a diagonal. Good. Switch. Very good. Okay, now we're moving to our lower body. We're doing our step press, pushing our foot into the ground and squeezing those glutes, those butt muscles and back. So you're making your mud print. Good. Push and squeeze. Very good. Switch. Very good. Both feet up with the toes while we breathe in. press your toes down, squeeze your tush, your butt muscles. Good. Really squeeze. Very good. Okay, arm swings. If you want, you can engage your opposite glute. Okay. Lengthen and reach. Relax. Very, very good. Okay, draw the sword. Excellent job. Very good. Okay. Dancing with rainbows. Elbows are back. Shoulder blades are squeezed in and down. Relax. Very good. Sweep the table. Switch. Very, very good. Okay, back to our lower body. Okay, we step, press and squeeze. Thank you. switch. Very good. Now both. Very good. One more round of our upper body. We have push, pull, forward, back. Relax. Very good. Side raises. Good. Good. Really squeeze that opposite glute if you want. Very good. Okay, now we have our windmills. I'm so sorry I messed up our routine. We do have another set of lower body. Good. So push down and squeeze in the back. Very good. Switch. Very good. Our feet breathing in and up. Push. squeeze. Very good. Rolling hands. Very good. Chest expansion with rotation. Relax. Very good. Okay. YWTs. Cross our arms, round our shoulder blades, and make a Y. W. A T. Good. And now we end with our good morning stretch. Congratulations! You just completed day 11 of the 30-day Better Balance Sitting Challenge. You're almost halfway, and if you're here at day 11 with me, I know that you can keep and make it all the way. So, thank you for coming. God bless you, and I hope you come back tomorrow.